मॉर्निंग एंड नमस्कार टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स वाचिंग एनएस न्यूज़। दिस इज आयुष झा फ्रॉम न्यूवेर स्कूल ऑफ क्लास 4। आई एम ब्रिंगिंग यू द लेटेस्ट अपडेट ऑफ एनएस न्यूज़। स्टार्टिंग विद द टॉप न्यूज़ अपडेट्स विद एन इशू बीइंग अ ग्रेव कंसर्न फॉर द वर्ल्ड। In the pandemic situation, a big relief has been announced from Russian University, declaring a successful use of the vaccine. Even Oxford's AstraZeneca Phase 3 trials are going to begin in India. After its safe and promising result, it is in the final stage of testing. With this living news, let's move on to the next update. Rafael fighter aircrafts are said to be deployed at Ambala Air Base. They're extremely swift and versatile. They're both beauty and beast. Indian Air Force pilots have been trained on aircraft and weapon system by the SALT. The deal between the two nations has made the bond of nations, prepping the education sector for contingencies. Sector has shown great adaptability to ensure continued learning. Various e-learning portals and apps have been launched by the government and education bodies such as Diksha Portal, E-Pakshala and Swayam. PM sees India to befitting reply in Kargil. On the 21st Kargil Vijay Diwas, PM Narendra Modi to martyrs of Kargil war against the Pakistan through Mann Ki Baat and showed true patriotism to his nation. Next, let's have weather updates. It is expected that Delhi, Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan will have maximum 32 degrees Celsius and minimum between 24 to 27 degrees Celsius. Maharashtra and Telangana will have maximum and minimum temperature as 28